On March 17th, we recognize the 40th anniversary of the passage of the 1980 Refugee Act that laid the foundation for America's global leadership in humanitarian affairs. The act established the Office of the Coordinator for Refugee Affairs. The coordinator was appointed by the president with the advice and consent of Congress. Over the years, this office transitioned into our Bureau of Population, Refugees, and Migration, or PRM. America's funding for humanitarian assistance is unmatched. We are the single largest donor for humanitarian assistance worldwide. In fiscal year 2019, the U.S. provided nearly $9.3 billion to respond to humanitarian crises worldwide. We will continue our leadership while also encouraging other governments and the private sector to increase their share in responding to crisis situations.